4.2 billion messages per hour, 69 million messages per minute, and that means 1.1 million messages per second. Yes, that is WhatsApp for you. Hey guys, I'm Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog, and as per the stats that I provided you earlier, it is very evident that WhatsApp is one of the most used messaging app throughout the world. And I guess that is the reason that we cannot afford it crashing on our faces. And hence, I've got this video for you where we'll see that what to do if at all WhatsApp keeps on crashing on your iPhone. Now, the most common thing, which I'm sure everybody already does, is either you check your internet, if at all it is working okay or not, or else you restart your phone. That is that. Like, this is the basic that you have to start from. Then the next thing you have to do is to go on internet and check if at all WhatsApp servers are down globally. I cannot tell you how many times I've seen this, that once there is a WhatsApp outage throughout the world, people are just trying to message each other, even though the message are not going, they keep on calling each other, they go on social media and write stuff about it. But you need to be patient, you just need to go and check first that if at all this problem is universal or it's only yours. And if it's universal, then there is so little we can do about it. All we can do is just sit back and relax and keep patience so that the servers are back up and we are back to business. Another very common problem which I've seen people making is not to update their WhatsApp, or at least keeping a track of the latest updates that the app has to offer. Now, it goes without saying that if you use any app in the world without updating it for a longer period of time, it is going to result in a laggy and a glitchy experience. Now, there are two ways that you can update your WhatsApp. You can either go to App Store, then tap on the profile icon, and then scroll down to locate WhatsApp among the installed applications. And if there is an update available, then tap on the update option. And the other way to go about it would be to go to the App Store icon, long press and hold, and select updates. Here you'll get the list of updates for the entire closet of apps that you are having on your iPhone. And once your app is up to date, your issues should have vanished just like the older version of the app. And another major yet very common mistake that people make to check if at all their entire operating system is updated or not. Just go to Settings app, from there go to General. Over there, look for software update and then tap on download and install if at all there is an iOS update lined up. Now, hopefully your WhatsApp crashing issue has been resolved as your entire operating system has been updated. Usually the new update nullifies the bugs and errors of the previous versions, and hence this should definitely work for you. Another reason which can catalyze the WhatsApp crashing could be app permission which you have denied, knowingly or unknowingly. You just need to go to Settings. Over there, you need to find WhatsApp, and then you need to make sure that all your app configuration settings such as location, network, and message delivery preferences are set to the desired options. Now, once you've given all the desired permissions, you need to restart your WhatsApp, and then hopefully your WhatsApp would be working fine. And the last thing that you can try doing is offload the app and reinstall it. You just need to go to Settings, from there go to General, then go to iPhone Storage. Over there, look for WhatsApp. And then offload the app. Give your confirmation, and this way your app is offloaded. And now you can reinstall the app and check if at all the crashing issue has been resolved or not. So after all these troubleshooting steps, I'm sure that your WhatsApp is working perfectly fine. Do let us know in the comment section below that which trick did the wonders for you. And if at all it is doing wonders for you and your life is going extremely smooth, in that case you need to go there and press that like button, share the video and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon. And while you are at it, go to your App Store and download the iGB app as well for further everyday Apple updates. This is me, Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care. God bless.